Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. And I just returned back to my base a moment ago after encountering a golem outside the new silver mine I'm trying to build, and I thought, I don't want to hang out with this golem. He's not a good fella. It's getting dark. I don't even want to go outside and see what's up. Felt kind of cold. Sun's not down, but you know, it's over there, and that's not over there, and so that's over there, and now it's not over there. Let's admire this for a moment. What did we do? We've got a dock over here, you know, we've got a pretty decent surrounding. I don't see anything over there, do you? I don't think anything's able to come over and chill and hang out anymore. Pretty sure nothing's gonna spawn in that circle. Hope not. Maybe during the battle it will. We'll find out. Eventually, raid will happen again. I got this around my base. Dock area. Kind of weird dock area. Let's get a walk around here for a second. Hey, just walking around. Just walking here. Neck over there. It's just walking there. Hey, there's an oak tree. It's not walking nowhere. It's a tree. Oh, that's a little tall. Harder to walk in there. All right. Yeah, and then this little, just a little safety zone. In case, yeah. Troll comes from this side. Hey, troll. I got a wall here. We're going to slow you down. I keep going over there and saying, oh, I haven't activated my bone mass. What if I get in a fight? Well, I sure could use a bone mass. So let's go activate that bone mass. Undulating vibes of the bone mass. Sexy, undulating vibes of bone mass. I believe among many things I'm kind of running short on in my kitchen, the raspberries are still at the top of the list. There's 18 of them. I could always use more raspberries. Let's just make fire. Alright, if I can sleep, I will sleep. And I can sleep, so I shall sleep. I'm gonna get over into another little bit. Just roaming around out here earlier. Is that for me? That's fine. You guys do your battle. Here right now. It's probably on the other side of that bridge. Alright, so let's just get back to work, and when we need to, we'll kind of deal with it. They're likely to hear me. Come on. It's a tough. What's going on? I want to just hit this rock. Hit my roof. Come on. All right, fine. I cannot hit that. So, I mean, I could just... Alright, let's go out this way a little bit. So many options. I can certainly just start grabbing silver and heading back home with as much as I can. Are going to be fine. Continue this. This way. Okay, so this one. Okay, there he is. I hear him. like me, Stone Golem. Let's go play. Like to get all of the freeze glands, but I guess I won't be getting that unless I want to keep searching, which I don't. I want to get to my base and continue my efforts and repair the tippy top that dude started smashing. Come on, dude. Working pretty hard on that. Oh my god. What's this fool doing here? anything that. Too bad, just a little bit of effort. Still haven't gotten a silver, but it's gonna pay off. You'll see. Lower now. Hopefully that helps. Sell me out. Can't just smash this now. It's pretty far down. Right. Mountain 2 it was. Mountain 2 it is. This is just a... to kill this guy. He certainly doesn't respond to the fire arrows. He will respond to the obsidian arrows. Can't remember. He doesn't respond to any of them. He just gotta learn to block and flail. He's definitely in my way, I'll tell you that. Making my day not in reach. Take some black pudding. Sausages and black pudding. Stuff and milkshake. This is ruining my time.
Revealed, it'd probably just be one whack and it's going to be a big pop.
And then it's just all about silver transportation logistics. How much I want to try to chew off at once. It's going a little bit more protected.
there. One less golem messing with my base. No. No! That's not right. That's plumb not right.
Thank you.
believe that he just flung out of the ground like that. Come on. Out. Getting that stuff back up. Keep distracting each other. Okay, another golem down. This guy cannot get down because I do not have any arrows. So I'm sitting there pegging away at my baseball. Alright, but anyway, it's in 30 minutes. You'll catch me next time.